Okay. This is it. This is the first game of Chess with Patrick. And my goal is to get as high of a rating as possible. And I'm going to start off looking at what score I am. So I'm 11:54 now. My goal is to get to 1,200. So let's see. New game. Play 10 minutes. 11:54. Got to get to 1,200. So we're doing King's Pawn opening now. And this is the Philidor defense. And I'm not super sophisticated in the Philidor defense. So I'm just going to go d4. If they take, we do a little exchange. I'm not going to take with my queen this time. I'm going to take with my knight. So obviously he's bringing the queen down to attack this. So another defense would probably be good. Got to watch this to kick the knight out. Okay, so he's doubling up on this square. So now I got to find another way to defend that or push it or maybe pin this knight. So now the knight can't move or else I'd get that queen. And so I'm going to take here because if I move down, he's just going to do this. And then I'm going to have to move back here. And then he's going to be able to take that. So if I take now, I'll at least be preserving material. And now I'm thinking I might want a castle here soon. And I try and look what the obvious... I like castling opposite of my opponent. And then pushing pawns on the other side. Yeah, so I have a feeling he's going to be castling next move. So I'm going to castle on this side. And then push my pawns on the opposite side. is that what I want to do? No, if I push this pawn, he's just going to take it. So... And but this pawn is hanging, so if I don't move it, he's just gonna take it. I'm saying he. Who am I even playing? Arjun. Arjun I4. I don't know if Arjun is a masculine or feminine name. I'm gonna move my knight back. My knight was under attack there. And I think my goal here, I can move my knight here. Attack the queen, see where the queen goes. But then I could also take that knight. So I think you don't want your opponent to have two bishops and you don't have any. That in the end game, I believe that can have some negative effects. So if there's ever a chance you can capture a bishop with a knight, I think that's a good idea, and right now I'm forking both the queen and the bishop with my knight. Now, he's probably going to move, I'm going to say they are probably going to move their queen, because, yep, and so, oh, he checks, so I didn't see that, check my king here. So now comes the move this here to attack both the queen and the knight. He can't just take because it's defended not once but twice by the rooks, or sorry, by the knights. So he, I'm actually liking how this is playing out. I think if I take, he's just gonna take the queen or the knight here. And I can, but if he goes anywhere else, I can just slowly just, you know, if let's say he goes here, I can boom, boom, start kicking it out. If he goes here immediately, I can just bump it up once and kick it out. And what that does is not only makes them move the same piece twice, see, they still have some development to do. That bishop's not really doing a whole lot. If I can make them move while advancing my piece, it's like buying me time. Buying me time, and it's called tempo. I can just naturally just move my pieces up and get closer to putting some pressure on that king side. Yeah, I think this is favorable for me. So if I take, he's gonna have to take with the knight, and then I can push here. Which would again require the queen to move, probably just down one. Is there another way? So right now he is putting pressure on my, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and take here. He's gonna take there. And then if I push here, he's gonna have to move the queen. And my guess is he's gonna move right here, make me move my king here. And then and move another piece, maybe this one down into the action a little bit. Which I don't necessarily want to see. That knight is not really a threat. I don't have to move. I think what I'll do is I'll just move this here, slowly advance my pawns, and then get my bishop out. Ah, but I forgot this one's being attacked. Oh, excuse me. It's being attacked, but I can cover it with my queen. All right, so now I gotta check the time. 7 minutes on their side, 6 minutes on my side. Bringing the rook into the action. So he's probably gonna advance this. If I take, he's just gonna take because it's defended by this knight. So that would force me to, okay. So I'm just going to do this. He's gonna come down. I'm just gonna put pressure right there. Yeah, let's see where this goes. Okay, so he left me a free pawn. Free pawn might be a trap, because if I take it and he comes here, he's putting pressure right there. But there, he's getting really close to my side, which is concerning. So if I take, he takes. Just bump this up here, but then he throws in a check and move here. Same thing, really. Let's see, what do I want to do? I want to just keep pushing. That could be a next move here. Or I could be the one to say this. If he takes, I can take. Takes, I could take. Yeah. Oh, I'll put this. Okay, I gotta hurry because I'm down to. I'm down to 3 minutes and 55 seconds, and he's got almost seven. So this is the time where this is my first time streaming, so I'm gonna stop talking as much as I am and start focusing, because I really wanna win this game. If I win, I get 184 points. If I lose, I'm down 166. If I draw, I'm up 9. So let's figure this out. I didn't choose what song I want to listen to. I'm gonna listen to St. Andrews by Alexis French. Some nice calm.
Might have been better served somewhere.